Yeah.
You're a little boy. Now you're getting married. Are you ready?
You missed the button.
I love Alex because he was my first love. He taught me that someone was out there like my dad. And he's always given me everything I wanted, even if I don't deserve it.
There's a song that's inside of my soul.
It's to my Nicole, I can truly say today's the happiest day of my life. I wanted this for so long and I finally get everything I've ever wanted. You make me the man I want to be. You taught me love, patience, and completeness. I don't take you as my wife because you are so much more than that. You are my rock, my heart, my world, my best friend, and my better half. You're everything I need to this crazy world. Today I make you the ultimate promise to always love you, always protect you, and to always be the best friend and husband you deserve, even though I don't even come close. I'll be waiting at the altar. Love always, your pumpkin.
So I lay my head back down.
To my pumpkin, today's a day I've been praying for since the moment I fell in love with you. It may have not been love at first sight freshman year, but towards the end of high school, you had my heart. As years gone by, I watched you grow into the man you are today, the man who has my heart of gold and loves me for all that I am. You have given me so many things and done so much for our life together. I am proud of you, my baby. Your grandfather would be too.
Sing to me the song of the stars.
I, Alexander, take you, Nicole, to be my wife, to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you and to honor you all the days of my life.
I, Nicole, take you, Alexander, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love you, to honor you all the days of my life.
My head back down. And I
And may Almighty God bless all of you gathered here, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. It is with great pleasure I introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Nicole and Alexander DeMail.